For this problem, we have an object which is in circular motion. Its frequency is equal to 7 Hz. It also has a velocity of 20 meters per second. What we want to find is its radius. This means we use our equation V equals 2 pi r times frequency. Isolate the r by dividing by 2 pi times f. From here, plug in your values. We have 20 meters per second for V and 7 Hz for f. Reduce your fraction to find your answer of 10 over 7 pi. This can also be written as 0.45 meters.